Grocery shopping can be about getting in, getting what you need, and getting out. But are shoppers buying what they think they're buying?
If they're only reading the front of the package, many times they're not. Manufacturers are really good at picking up on those buzzwords that consumers are concerned with, and they use those to catch our attention.
A few common misconceptions. First, bread labeling can be tricky, says registered dietitian, nutritionist, Ann Dunaway Tay.
Although it might say wheat or multigrain, it doesn't mean it's a whole grain bread.
You want to look for it to say 100%. Also, the term light can be confusing. It can be spelled two different ways, but mean the same thing. Light can mean less calories, fat, or sodium than a food's original counterpart. But
just because a label says light does not mean that it's licensed to eat more of that food.
And trans fats. Many manufacturers have removed these bad fats from foods, but not all of them have done so. Just because a food says zero,
by law, it can contain up to 0.5 gram of trans fat and still claim zero on the label per serving.
You want to look in the ingredients for the words partially hydrogenated oil, the major source of trans fats, and steer clear of those items. Being a proactive and informed shopper can go a long way. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.